We're looking at a couple of things here. We are aware that we're going to be faced with these cases that are going to be coming at us within the different institutions. And obviously, we are mindful that this supply cannot last forever, but we are quite confident that it will take us at least into the next 9 months at our worst case scenario. Also, this does not include the tendering process that we undertook earlier this year, which does not have this type of quantity, but do enjoy about 15 to 20% of the numbers that I cited within our normal purchases that we do during the year of other materials, but these being COVID-related materials. I want to now bring to your attention about the test kits. The Prime Minister mentioned to me early on that he wanted me to be a little bit more descriptive here. Presently at the lab, the central lab, or PCR, not the rapid, the solid PCR testing that we're doing, we enjoy presently a stock to be able to do at least 26,000 tests in the country. That is a very comfortable point and position at this time if we are to change our protocols a bit slightly.